company first season, Candace. You highlighted this in the Open, and doing it and continuing to do it at a high level again. Damian Lillard with a 35-footer.
And then Dame Lillard, just literally a logo three.
Yeah, yeah.
Because that's everybody does it nowadays.
An actual turnover to steal. Halliburton looking for help. Lillard lines it up, and Lillard reins it in. And
literally it, on the old
and
logo.
You literally call that a layup.
Halliburton with 15. 11-0 run for the East here. Damian Lillard taking on LeBron James. Mm-hmm. Lillard keeps cooking.
You can't speed him up.
Lillard once again. He's got another one. Damian Lillard with 14 now.
Now, he may be getting old, but it doesn't get old watching him.
Amazing run. Here's Lillard again. Another
deep three. Stop it. Sabrina got 26, which would advance her into the finals of the actual three-point contest if she wasn't shooting against the best shooter on the planet.
Lillard taking on all comers right now.
Showing why he's back-to-back three-point shit.
That was 2005 in Denver. That was a hell of a group.
Not just Hall of Famers, top 75 type players.
Speaking of, Damian Lillard, that was flat tires. That was the Motor Speedway flat tire. Oh, my God.
Y'all see this?
Damian Lillard!
Y'all see this?
Half-court
Did
heave.
Y'all see this?
Damian Lillard.
And then how about the 51-footer by Dame Time?
At the NBA All-Star Game for Karl Anthony Towns.
And Dame shooting from half court.
As well.
His second half court shot of the game.
Stop it.